with Invincible Sage. It's Invincible Sage.
So proud of him and up to top class now.
He's just been the type of horse that's progressed, and every time we've asked him to do a little bit more, he has. He's got to this stage now where he's stronger than he was last year.